course, he was the first pick by the Orioles a year ago. People say, well, hold on, it's too early, too soon. I say, let him go, Kev.
Let him go. Pitchers can do this, okay? He was the fourth pick of last year's draft, Orioles' first pick. But this is what he can do. Pitch to LSU, college pitcher. If he's got that good of stuff, let him get big league hitters out also. I think pitchers are the one thing. That's why I like drafting college pitchers, because they are primed and ready if you're getting a good one.
Yep, you're right. By the way, he's the third player from last year's draft, will be the third player from last year's draft to reach the bigs.
Let's just say that.
Let's third. Just make it Rodriguez and Michael Roth of the Angels last year.
I like that.